The Smithscript Cirque backhand blade weapon can be looted from a corpse located by the edge of the sewage waterfall in Ruined Forge Starfall Past. The Great Katana can be found next to the sleeping ghost flame dragon on the lake, west of the abandoned ailing village site of Grace. The Main-gauche dagger can be found at Shadowkeep. Midway through the stairs, turn right and enter the room, then enter the room on the right again. The Velvet Sword of Saint Trina can be found at Stone Coffin Fissure. From the fissure cross site of Grace, walk immediately northwest to the closest giant coffin that's tilted nearly vertical. Climb down to a ledge that passes underneath the brick platform, nearest the site of Grace. The sword is in a small cave network there, and guarded by several putrescent oozes. The ancient meteoric or greatsword can be acquired after examining the altar found on the second level of ruined forge of Starfall Past. The Queelign's greatsword weapon can be obtained in Shadowkeep, at the Church District Prayer Room. You need to give the Iris of Occultation to Fire Knight Queelign to receive the greatsword.
Queen Marika, mother to us all, favor me with thy grace. I have met many who would threaten or distress thee, and quelled each and all, and I hereby swear to never cease. So please, grant me thy grace. Leave me with my solitary light. Queen Marika, I implore thee, bestow thy grace. Take not from me my solitary light. Deignest thou not to look upon me? All this time, I held in my heart only thee.
The spirit sword weapon can be found in Cerulean Coast, in the triangle-shaped lower area between Cerulean Coast West and Cerulean Coast Site of Grace. The Starline Sword Katana is dropped by the demi-human Queen Mariga Field Boss, who can be found at Charo's hidden grave. The Smithscript Axe weapon can be found at Taelu's Ruined Forge. From the initial site of Grace, continue following the path and take the ladder down, then jump across the other platforms and turn left. You will find a golem there guarding the axe. The Bonnie butchering knife weapon can be found at Bonnie Village, below a small shed near the broken bridge. The serpent flail weapon can be found in a chest at Fog Rift Fort after getting down on the ladder past the first tower. The anvil hammer colossal weapon can be found in the ruined forge lava intake. In order to get the hammer, you need to interact with the furnace after climbing up on the lowered column. The Devonia's hammer colossal weapon can be obtained by defeating the Crucible Knight near to the Rao Ancient Ruins East Site of Grace. The Bloodfiend's sacred spear weapon can be obtained as a drop after defeating the Bloodfiend west of Talu's ruined forge. The spirit glaive halberd can be found in Charo's hidden grave. Start at the Charo's hidden grave site of grace and walk through the arch to the northwest, turn right directly after, and take the path that ramps up north, and follow it to where it meets the edge of the gravesite plains. The bone bow weapon can be found in Bellarat Tower Settlement. It is protected by two giant spider scorpions inside the massive tower with a broken spiral staircase. The tooth whip weapon can be found inside the whipping hut in the Skadu Altus area. The spread crossbow can be found on a body in a small camp with Mesmer soldiers, located by the riverside under the Elec Great Bridge. The Rabbath's cannon ballista can be found in Rabbath's Rise. To reach the top of the tower, you need to activate a spirit spray, destroying a stack of stones that can be found behind a secret wall.